Well, good night.
It's been a long show.
It's been a long show.
Long show. Yeah, it's been nice.
Oh, let's get it on.
See what I do now, folks. Okay. First of all, I would like to thank you for coming out here tonight to the show. And this is supposed to be like an informal section of the show where we faint or do whatever we want to do, especially me.
I have to call a plumber.
We don't have our
what?
We don't have our full band here tonight, but we'd like to give you an idea of how I started out about 14 years ago, and the sound that we had back then. And the guy over here on my left is the guy that played guitar for me when I first started out in 1912. 1912. When did I start out, man?
56.
Sure has. 1956.
I was just a little bitty kid, huh?
You're still a little bitty kid.
Just don't do it.
You got a big mouth.
That is ugly.
This is Scotty Moore, my guitar player. This is my drummer. He's from Shreveport, Louisiana. I met him about 10 years ago, DJ Fontana.
This is gonna be a good one, I know.
What
were
you doing?
We just sit here, that's it, man. The first thing that we recorded, the very first thing, was an old rhythm and blues type song. And if I fall asleep here, just give me. There's an old rhythm and blues type song called That's All Right, Little Mama. And we only had two or three instruments at the time. And, we had a guitar, a bass, and another guitar. And it went like this.